In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to change language Fallout 4. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna give you easy to follow instructions on how to modify the language of Fallout 4 for both the voices and subtitles if you are playing through Steam. So as you can see here, if you scroll down on the official Steam page, they have all of these supported languages. So they have the interface, full audio and subtitles on English, French, Italian, German, Spanish, and Japanese. For these languages here, Polish, Portuguese, Brazilian, Russian, and traditional Chinese, they have the interface and subtitles, but not the full audio. You will be able to switch into any of these languages, and everything will take effect immediately. So all that you have to do is open the Steam launcher if you want Fallout 4 from here, and then right-click the game. You will notice that I am doing this example with Fallout 3. I apologize, I don't own Fallout 4 at the moment, but don't worry, this process is going to be the same. So right-click Fallout 4, go over to Properties, and under the General tab, you will be able to find the language options immediately. So Fallout 3 also has some similar language options, but it has less than Fallout 4. Regardless, all that you have to do here is choose any of these languages and then close down. Usually, an update will be queued, and you just have to install the language pack. They aren't that big, so it goes by quick. And of course, you can switch back and forth between all of these language packs. The only reason why it's 3 GB here is because I don't even have Fallout 3 installed to begin with. But regardless, this is all you have to do to change the language in Fallout 4 or any other game that supports this change through Steam. So right-click the game, Properties, and then under General, choose the appropriate language here. If you own Fallout 4 outside of Steam, while it is possible to do this, you might have to modify some game files, like Fallout4.ini, which is in the process that I'm going to be going over in this video. I hope I was able to help you on how to change Fallout 4 language. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.